announced on the same day he's named Manager of the Year. We'll hear why he's saying goodbye to Baltimore. A church dinner leads to a deadly outbreak of food poisoning. We'll talk to a Southwest Baltimore woman who was there. And a man in the custody of Baltimore police suffered serious injuries. The news at 10 is next.
Today. Not today. You have to tell me.
I've got cancer, okay?
I think you should tell your family.
No. Today is about Julia. Just Julia.